according to Crookston and Cowden statics. Statics is defined as collection, presentation of data, analysis and interpretation of numerical data. And second, it is a field of study concerned with technique or method of collection, classification, summarizing, interpretation of data and drawing inferences, testing hypothesis and making recommendations.